Like, comment, and subscribe.
Today, Cristiano Ronaldo silenced the commentator. That's. I mean, that's not your usual silence the crowd, silence the fans. Why was the commentator charged? I mean, I guess we'll see.
For Arsenal and Manchester United, everything is at stake tonight. Prestige and pride and a place in the Champions League final. United lead 1-0 from the first leg, perfectly poised. Commentators Jim Beglin and Clive Tilston. Arsene Wenger says this is the most difficult game in the competition. The second leg of the semi-final, the match in which you have everything to lose. Arsenal dispossesses it. Walcott to Sanya. Fabregas invited to shoot. Wicked off finish and off Ferdinand. And a cheap corner for Arsenal.
I think Ferdinand
was his best connection.
I don't see the goal of this.
Van Persie. Hagger. Offside. Defending by Fletcher. Eric just upended. Next, United, the match statistics were more even. Ronaldo getting behind Touré. No Adebayor is in the middle, but listen, Ronaldo is on the move here. Giroud matching him stride for stride. Pulled back towards Park. Oh. It slips. It's Jason Park. Away goal for Manchester United. A goal that could be worth twice its weight in goals. A sad and unfortunate slip by Kieran Gibbs allows Jason Park to steer Manchester United. He went through Almunia, beat for pace.
Very
and Manchester United have scored twice in a little more than 10 minutes here. And Cristiano Ronaldo has matched the scorcher he scored in Porto. To leave Arsenal all but beaten or ever. Ronaldo is onside again. And wants his control let him down. He is enjoying himself.
Well, look at Touré and Giroud now. We saw kind of a lack of communication at times, but Sanya.
Now it's just not doing it. I know it's not my
fault. Wayne Rooney. Oh, needed a really good save by Almunia. That was on target. That was the Almunia we saw at Old Trafford last week.
Well, it was clever.
Anderson with the corner. Ronaldo. The only man marking you is Nemanja Vidic. Some of the roads unopposed. I mean,
Fabregas takes. This could have just been a YouTube shot of that.
Scored in the last 16. Again, Vidic, no shame, forward three.
The commentator is only
really on pace, but
silent.
Once. Two early goals. Nasri though. Easy for Bassar.
Yeah, he's hung that up, but Nasri has probably been more progressive than anybody else has.
Now there is offside here.
Yeah, it might have been a little overhit that one. But we're talking about it.
Now Percy's cross. Now he's had it by Orban. Percy has spilt it. There's a free kick being given against that of Iorban. Ronaldo, good protection. Linked in towards Fabregas about yesterday, the physical strength of Manchester United. Ronaldo.
Almunia
watched it carefully.
That's more like Kawing.
Nazareth cross. And by all weights, quite time it. But up between Ferdinand testing out and with Van der Sar so far, Arsenal.
the commentator begins to resemble the then again,
Fletcher, here's Ronaldo. Rooney takes in this second half.
Even shit, man.
Former Manchester United player, all things, the passion, the play, the courage, and now as we kick in. Jason Park is naturally energetic. Park. Here goes Ronaldo. Stretching Juro. He has support. Ronaldo will go in alone, and that's a very smart save by Almunia. Very quickly down to his left. Anderson. Rooney takes, and Almunia catches. An assault on the summit. Up Percy takes.
Oof, right. Thought that was it.
I think Van der Sar
realized that early enough. That almost would have been another.
Passes here. Parks onside. Turned away by Toure. Percy, headed by Van Persie. Chance for Nasri. Van Persie. Swung over the header. Taken by Fabregas. Alba can break. Decent part. Rooney's got some space to his left. Here is Wayne Rooney. Ronaldo's getting up with him. Rooney's found Ronaldo. How about that? How about that? One end of the field to the other. In the blink of an eye. Cristiano Ronaldo scores for the second time on the night, and Manchester United can pat their backs for Rome.
2009.
What a break. Devastating. Yeah. Absolutely devastating for Manchester United. But we knew they could do that. Did well to work shooting space. Brought his fellow countrymen into a good. Yeah, it's probably a little ambitious. I mean, he's done well to get this. Park. It's a good stop by Almunia. He's got his ankles all bent. It's Fabregas trying to provide some on the line. It's a wonderful recovery by Fletcher. A penalty's been given. He looked to play the ball. Oh, it's a red cup.
That's okay.
Rather ironic here. Breaks the penalty. That is a relatively little consequence. Well struck. Then it's John, and again from Fabian, in the hope, McTarr, and the leading scorer in last season's competition. It's Ronaldo! Too bad, was it?
Well, he might have been just positioned enough then, Almunia had it been low enough just to kind of another Ronaldo free kick on the way. That's what he's doing.
Manchester United will defend the European Cup in Rome. So Alex Ferguson just doesn't want to let go of it. Someone will have to tear it out of his hands.
Solid enough, for the most part, it was just a match highlight.